Fourth part of first experiment. Turn on a lamp after 5 seconds. Turn on a lamp after 5 seconds. Delay when the start push button is pressed. And turn off immediately when the stop push button is pressed. So we need a same arrangement. That's why put the open contact X naught. X naught is we are using it as normally open switch. Normally open push button. X naught. X1 also normally open. So we are going to use X1 and X naught and X1 to turn on and off. So we'll put the X1 also to turn off. So that's why we are putting normally closed, because that is normally open. Push button is we are using. When you press it, will close. That's why to turn off X1 is used here. So M0 will be used instead of Y0, we are putting M0. Why M0? Because we should not turn on the lamp immediately. That's why we are using a memory variable, M0. So we need a ceiling contact to keep the lamp on. That's why M0 can be used here. M0 can be used here. Here also that same problem will come. Now we will use M0. Later we will replace by Y0. M0 will use a ceiling contact. So this is if you use M0 and in M0 if you connect Y0, lamp will immediately turn on and immediately turn off. But we don't want to turn on immediately. That's why we have to use M0 to turn on a timer. That's why put M0. Put M0 as timer. So put M0. With a timer. We are going to use a timer with the tag 0 and the timing we are going to use some say 25 we gave. This timer will be used to turn on the lamp. So timer. T naught will be used to turn on the lamp. The lamp is connected at Y naught. So if you press X naught, M naught will be 1. So M naught will turn on the timer. The timer will turn on the lamp after 5 seconds. It works fine. If you press X1, immediately M0 becomes 0. As M0 becomes 0, timer output also becomes 0. That's why immediately it will be turned off. It works fine, but the ceiling contact we have to check. Ceiling contact, because of X1 is in series, ceiling contact also will go off. No problem. That problem will not come here. Yes. Now, let us save this. Compiled. Now we have to simulate. We have to keep online mode. And then we have to run this. Yes, we keep this in run mode. Both the X1 and the X0, both are normally open push button as we assumed earlier in the previous program. Same two inputs we are using. So X1 is open, that's why it remained. X1 bar is 1. It is in green. Now let us turn on the lamp. Set on. So still the lamp. Oh, we put Y0. We should put T0, you know. Timer will turn on the lamp, no. All are keeping mum. I think you didn't understand. T Not okay. Save. Compile. And simulate in online mode. It on. Oh. After 25 count, it is turned on. If you turn off, it will be turned off immediately. Set on, it is immediately turned off. If you set off, so set on, it is turning on after 25 counts. Yes, it's working fine. Set off. Immediately it is turned off. It's working fine.